There are many ways to see New Orleans, but perhaps the most romantic and peaceful way to do it is on a gondola.
For a couple looking for something special in romance, this is the ultimate experience. It can bring you wine or champagne, grape juice if you like. I supply glasses, ice bucket, a picnic basket with some crackers and cheese and chocolate for people to nibble on as we ease through the serene lagoons of the park. Nothing like City Park. It's a magical place, as you can tell by just looking around. It's just the whole relaxed atmosphere is perfect for romance or just a group of friends seeking to come out and have a fun time in the park. If you've had a stressful day and come out and ride the gondola, I promise you all your worries will vanish and you'll just be in gondola heaven.
When you visit New Orleans, there are so many things to see and do, and this is a great way to really wind down at the end of your stay here. You can relax, enjoy, and reminisce on the wonderful things you've gotten to do in the city of New Orleans. I'm Florida Girl, and that wraps up another edition of Go NOLA TV, and we'll see you next time, darling.